I'm Laurie Nunn, and I'm the writer and creator of Sex Education.
It's amazing to have you here with us this morning. Why are events like this that specifically celebrate the diverse and astonishing achievement of women in the industry so special and important?
I think that the conversations are really growing around women in film and TV, and how like the statistics are still not great. So I think it's just really important to have events like this where we really see how that is like growing and changing, and like to really celebrate the achievements that women have made in the industry.
Talking about great achievements, obviously Sex Education has been a phenomenal success. Can you talk a little bit about the original inspiration for the series and how proud you are of the impact that it's had?
Yeah, so the show really came together as like it was a love of the sort of teen genre that I had with the producers. And we really wanted to start a sort of funny and frank conversation about sex and relationships with a younger audience. It seems like people have responded to it really well, which is really lovely. I thought the show was going to be a massive flop, so I didn't expect like people to respond in such a positive way, so it's been really nice.
In terms of the continuing journey of these characters, as a writer, as a storyteller, what are you most interested to get the chance to explore now the show is hopefully going to run for many, many seasons?
I don't know. I think I love writing the characters so much. I feel very attached to them. So I'm just sort of really seeing where they take me naturally, organically, like in the storytelling. I don't really have any grand ambitions. I don't think I'd like to take them to university. I think that that's where teen shows go a bit wrong. So just keep it in the 16-year-old kind of realm.
Saved by the Bell, the college year is not a success. And in terms of the amazing cast you've got, I think you've been so fortunate to have some of the greatest young performers of their generation coming through. Can you talk a little bit about particularly Aza and what they bring to the show?
Yeah, I mean, we always knew that the real joy of a teen show is being able to kind of cast really fresh and new faces, and people become really attached to them sort of as those characters. And we've just really lucked out. I don't think we have a weak link. I think everybody in the cast is just so talented, and I love watching them.